Hey there, people! This is me, Jack Meister, playing. Well, Red Alert 2. Operation Desecration. Let's go. So, objective is to capture the White House. First of all of you, out. So, this is a macro mission. Very interesting macro mission. I'm just gonna set this up. Right there, they're easy. Of course, some of the attention is divided over here. Don't go into the radiation, it's still affected by the radiation. Wow. Ah, God. Pathing, please. You're embarrassing me, pathing. No, whatever. I never really cared for the starting army in this mission. There we go. It's a rough start. There we go. This is a rather chill mission, if I do say so myself. They're not gonna have any super heavy infantry air units gonna come by, so I'm not too worried about anti-air. But if in case that happens, you know, I'll follow up on that. Yeah, terror drones. I expected that. This is just a rather chill mission. I am gonna rhino it to death though, because that's how I roll. That's how we do. Maybe I don't know exactly what we get for Battle Lab. Not totally sure if they're gonna flank me. I'm just gonna put this down there. So yeah, okay. We don't get anything but an apocalypse tank. For checking that. Oh god! Okay, I see now what we can use our anti-air for. A bunch of flak troopers. Oh god, don't walk into the radiation. Okay. No. No more place to mine. You have to desecrate these monuments, man. That's a lot of money.
Unit ready.
No, we need some cash. What? We need some tanks up home. Ah! Shock troopers! They're not shock troopers, they're Tesla troopers, but get what I mean. Okay, safe place, please. Okay, now engage attack. Run them over. Purple is getting very aggressive. Need to produce more tanks at home. Freaking deterrence. Counters. I can be at least very annoying. There we go. Thing out a lot of their shit. Oh god. Oh god. Counters. Counters. Encounter them in a safe location. There we go. Oh god, that's a lot of counter. Ah! Drinking. That's the troopers. I keep wanna call it them shock troopers in vain of the Red Alert 1 soldier. Oh, and the bridge is blown up. I don't need to defend this anymore. Actually, I still do, so I'm not. Let's make more tanks. Okay, they rebuilt that. I want to destroy this monument. For money is. Get out of the way. there's a psychic beacon here, around here. I want to take that out. I want to take that out, so that there's one less faction going against me. Ah, there it is. And I have an elite. That's one less faction I have to worry about now. Though I think the allies are just spawned in. Oh. Ah, engage. You want to engage a tank war, bitch? I can engage a tank war. Good. Construction yards right here. Ah! Careful. Careful! I said careful. Okay, good. Fresh batch of tanks. And let's go. Let's go dive in. Get up. Kill it. Kill it. Okay. Smack this. Drive along, destroy this, destroy him, smack him, smack him. There we go. Or dang it, orange. Stop doing that. Ugh, this is a workout. Now, they're not down yet, they still have their production. I really hate that Tesla Trooper right there, powering up a Tesla coil. It's really bugging me. And I don't have my elite in here. My elite died. Okay, thank you. The Tesla tower is offline, so that's good. Alright. And a bat. God dang it. Shit. Engage. There we go. Let's keep making more tanks. Unit ready. Yeah, whatever. Kill these guys. Get out of here. Get out of here. Alright. I think we have map control for the most part. We can destroy the Smithsonian. All that I care. More tanks, a fresh new batch. Add that to the group. Add that to this group. Yeah, well, we're close to completing this mission. Okay. Six more tanks to the queue. Is there any more places I can go? Are you forgetting me? Or minor war. Too many tanks to care. Okay, there we go. We breached the hole. Where did I put that engineer? An engineer. Give me an engineer. And a flak track. Fuck. Ow. I have two elites. I'm fine. Three elites. There we go. There we go. Easy mission, easy. Sadly, we don't have that cutscene where we kill off, I guess they were expecting us to take longer, especially. Oh, this mission. This mission is just hold out. I don't like this mission that much because it's hold out. You have to prevent the enemies from destroying the battle lab, and there's gonna be enemy spies that are gonna be running around. So there, that's a thing. Also, this is the mission where you get introduced to apocalypse tanks. It's great. This mission is a pain because it's just waiting around. Yeah. Snipers! Ah. Snipers. Just what I need. The reason why I'm building walls like this is because, there's a specific reason. I don't need a service depot. Maybe because there's a spies, and also the reason why I'm building walls is to funnel enemies into certain directions that so I can control directions enemies are coming in. I want to funnel them in certain directions. That's my main goal here. It's a good doggy. While hunkering down, I also need an attack force. This mission is just basically hunker down, like, This is also another good mission where Apocalypse tanks excel in defense. That may be a problem. I don't need it. Prism tanks, of course. Prism tanks. All my units are just sitting there. I may need to serve as a den. Boy. This is a boring mission. It's a very uneventful mission. There is an area I can go to in this map. I don't have money. I think that's that. This is why I made the small tank. Money sink. Yeah, it's an American base here. We can destroy this for funsies because villains. That's not a problem. Oh, really? Don't chase. Do not engage. And you're just watching! Ah. Ah, boy. Ah, yes, there's a bunch of oil in here. Be prepared to defend it, I guess. If I remember correctly, if I go in there and destroy their propaganda machine, I can get some monies for that. I lost a dog. Dang. My anti-air not enough? Oh, good doggy. All right. These are extra income, if I remember correctly. I hear a spy. I hear a spy. Good doggy. Really, they blew up. Really? Really? Yeah, I have nothing much to say about this mission. This is a boring one. Okay, spies. Doggy! Go get him! Oh, fuck. I see what got through. And I know where the infiltrator me is through here, because like, I don't have dogs here. Where's the... here's a good boy. I have too much money. Too much money, too little to spend on. Oh, goody, they brought a sniper. Mouse. There we go. That was a very boring mission. Like, part time 30 minutes, I finished in 23. What?